guys, welcome to our channel Hana Beauty. And you know, self-care is a long journey, and I'm really happy to join with you on that journey to helping you healthier and beautiful every day. And if this is your first time here, subscribing and hit the bell button to get all notification of our latest video. And you know, apple is really tasty, right? Moreover, it's also good for your skin. Today I'm gonna teach you amazing tip from apple. Let's check it out. Apple is one of the best fruits for your skin health with vitamin A, B, complex and vitamin C and minerals. It maintains the skin natural pH balance. Vitamin C is the essential component that prevents premature aging by boosting collagen. Apple contains copper, a mineral required to reduce and maintain color of your skin. With orange peel excessive oil, secretion can be easily balanced.
You will need one apple, one orange, turmeric powder, and honey. And what you have to do, mix a pieces of apples and oranges together. Eating apples can help not only with brightening up your skin, but also lightening its color, because they provide a little protection against tanning. The collagen and the elastic in the apples are vital for keeping the skin youthful. The nutrients of the fruit work effectively to benefit your skin by getting rid of the pathogens and the excess oils. It can soothe the skin and lead to rosy cheeks. Apples contain nutrients that are known to provide extra protection from the harsh ultraviolet rays of the sun. You can also use apples to reduce sunburn and also prevent the skin from the affected areas from peeling off. In addition, the vitamins and ingredients will help repair damaged skin. Orange are vibrant and refreshing fruit rich in natural oils and vitamins that have been used for years as ingredients in recipes. But recently, they are being recognized for their beauty-enhancing qualities. The benefits of orange for your skin are extensive, make it perfect to use in every aspect of our daily beauty regimes, as the natural properties may improve the look and feel of our skin. Natural oils and orange have the moisturized skin, providing softer, healthier-looking skin for longer. Antioxidants found in orange, 5 free radicals will may slow down the production of wrinkles and stop premature aging. Oranges have a high content of citric acid, which aids in skin exfoliation and helps to dry out acne, improving the overall look of your skin. Next one, add a pinch of turmeric powder and a teaspoon of honey. Turmeric gets its health benefits primarily because of curcumin, a bioactive carbonate. Curcumin has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Modern scientific research is just beginning to study the positive impact of turmeric, but many believe it has several beneficial uses for the skin. Turmeric contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components. This characteristic may provide glow and luster to the skin. Turmeric may also revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. You may want to try a turmeric face mask to help reduce acne and any resulting scars. The anti-inflammatory qualities can target your pores and calm the skin. Turmeric is also known to reduce scarring. This combination of usage may have your face clear up from acne breakouts. There are 4 of the main skin-saving benefits of honey. Acne. Honey is naturally antibacterial, so it's great for acne treatment and prevention. Aging. Full of antioxidants is great for slowing down aging. Complexion boost. It is extremely moisturizing and soothing, so it helps create a glow. Pores. Honey is clarifying because it opens up pores, making them easy to unclog. It to face and neck and wash up after 30 minutes.
Now you know how to apple, orange, honey and turmeric good for your facial skin. And if you want to try it, tell the results. Say goodbye and see you next video. And don't forget subscribing and hit the bell button to get all beauty tips from us.